got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration. Believed in the mission. She'd never let them down. So what am I missing?
They're wasting their time in there. She's not going to give anything up.
Just be patient.
Hey, we got a problem.
Are they still playing hard to get? Big surprise.
She has something embedded in her forearm, a device. Felix thinks it's a tracker of some kind.
They know where we are.
We should assume that.
Then let's get out of here. Take her someplace else.
No, we don't have time to relocate. We make our stand here. The Pantheon want her, they're gonna have to fight for her on our turf.
We need to get her to talk before that happens.
Does it sound like she's on a schedule?
Leave that to me. I've got something tucked away that'll help. I just need some time to prepare. You're okay with this, Marshal. Right?
Get on it. The rest of us will start fortifying the house.
If you got any unfinished business around here, now's the time to take care of it. Once we get started on Harrow, we're in it for the long haul.
Thank you.
This won't be an exact science.
Think she'll survive it?
Probably.
Is all this really necessary? I am outnumbered 5.5 to 1.
Just give me a fucking reason.
Enough bullshit. Just tell us what you're doing with that bioweapon. This doesn't have to get ugly.
Well, where's the fun in that?
Jane? Please, okay? You're better than this.
Oh, you don't even know if you can do it. We've both made our choices, Troy. I stand by mine, do you?
I miss the old you. Oh. Let's see if she's still in there. Bioweapon, and you're planning an attack of some kind. Can you tell me about it?
I can try. But I would never do something like that.
Where are you right now?
Something happened here.
In your house? What do you see?
Mommy? Daddy?
Jane, sweetie, listen to me.
You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. I had a little accident, that's all. Mommy needs you to stay in your room.
Why do you have a gun?
Jane, just get under your bed and stay there as long as you can, okay? It's like you're playing hide and seek.
I don't want to.
Jane, please, get under the bed, okay? Just get under the bed. I love you.
I love you too.
Childhood memory. Your mother was in danger?
Yes.
Why do you think you're remembering this now?
I've never stopped remembering this, Troy. It made me who I am. Or was. Or will be. I don't know anymore.
What about the cradle? Does that name mean anything to you?
Maybe. Something to do with my mirror.
In there?
Yes. Someone that knows is inside.
Don't you fucking dare. You don't need to tell them anything.
I need to know.
Keep your mouth shut!
Jane, you all right?
I'm somewhere else. I have to fix the mirror. Put the pieces back together. Win a shard by searching round. Solve the clues for numbers found. These three numbers you must glean, then put them in the order seen. When I was a girl, my mother loved making scavenger hunts for me.
Where are you now?
I'm in Verkuda.
Verkuda? You were there recently? That's where you scaled up the bioweapon. Where did it go after that?
I don't remember. Came for tea and friendly chat. Count the guests and double that.
I'm trying to picture you at a tea party.
They happened, Troy. Though it didn't last. Some people retreat into their imaginations after tragedy. I did the opposite. Working hard, wanting more, always seek the highest score. them all and let's begin. Trophies minus badges will get the win. Mother loved the thrill of the hunt, the unlocking of a puzzle.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. That's why I loved having you by my side all those years.
I miss it too, Troy. Them all and let's begin. Trophies minus badges will get the win. A shard. Two more after this one. Progress, Troy.
You got something for me?
Getting closer. Here goes. Oh.
Jane.
My mother told me to stay under the bed, but I didn't. Taking something.
Pantheon stole a bioweapon from a U.S. lab. Do you remember?
It's starting to come back to me.
You okay?
Yes. Oh, there's a mirror shard here. Above me.
Find it. We're gonna unblock you. Get those answers.
Are you cooperating with them? The lift has no power. Looks like it's connected to several generators.
How's it going? You got anything for me?
It's gonna take time, Troy. That's it.
You got to that shark?
Almost there.
Was I ever this foolish? Helping the people that ruined us?
Troy would do the same for me. So would the others.
You really don't remember anything, do you? We've moved on.
Leave me alone. Another mirror shard. I don't want to go through this again, Troy.
You can do it. Whatever your experience, this seems to be a part of the process. Finally getting somewhere with Jane. She's cooperating. We can't stop now. Woods, I need you to take this over. Get what she knows. We'll take care of the rest.
Send her my regards.
Sev, she's in the ops room. Listen up. We need to buy Woods time. As much as we can. If he can't get answers out of Harold, then all this, everything we've been doing, is for nothing. Don't know about the rest of y'all, but I'm not here to die a forgotten footnote in history. So lock and load. Let's give our guests the welcome they deserve. All of you. On me. Sev, Adler, Fido. Take Case, you want to place additional explosives out there past the wall, now's the time. You all in on this, Felix?
Yes. The gloves are off.
I noticed. Good work. Case, come on back.
Breakdown approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Shields!
Blow those charges, Kate!
Weapons free. Hell, keep them away from the house. Popping grenade!
Pantheon approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Shields!
Blow those charges, Case. Weapons free. Hell yeah. Keep them away from the house.
Pantheon approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Shields!
Blow those charges, Case. Hell yeah. Weapons free. Keep them away from the house.
Pantheon approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Thank you. responded. Doing what I can. Keep at it.
To the right of the road!
Sniper, up on the reach.
And an RPG!
With your parents is fucked. I get it. But I need answers. Now.
I'm trying.
Try harder. Your buddies are knocking on the door.
It's all connected. The murders. The killer.
What about the killer?
I'm getting there. I grew up wanting to join the CIA.
Like your parents.
You grew up wanting vengeance.
I wanted closure.
Come on.
Langley accepted me. The newspapers, the police, my aunt and uncle, they all had the same story. My parents were killed in a simple home invasion. Happens more often than you'd think. But somehow I always knew they had it wrong. Maybe now, years after starting my career, multiple promotions, maybe now I'd have access to the truth.
what'd you learn?
No one had information about the murders. So over the years, I searched every physical archive I gained clearance to. When eventually I reached the most top secret repository, their files were missing.
You think the CIA was hiding something from you?
I can take over now. Of course they were hiding something, Woods. They're always hiding something. And you? You are weak and gullible. Nothing like me! The drug is weakening, Jane. I'll be back in charge before you know it.
I need to get to my office.
What's in your office?
Aren't you clever?
Not again.
What's going on?
I still have the gun. Grappling hook, too. I still have the gun and the hook.
You're not cut out for this, are you?
Come on, Arrow.
trust you. You're gonna have to do better than that, bitch. I will figure out what you're hiding from me, what you're planning.
So what about your office?
Imagine giving your life for a cause, only to be completely erased from history afterward. I didn't think I would ever honor their memory. And then, hope arrived. Someone found what I'd been looking for all this time.
Who?
Go ahead. See what's on the disc. Pantheon. They had copies of my parents' records, entire histories, details of the operation that killed them. It was ordered by the CIA itself.
Zero.
Targets eliminated.
Anything else?
Negative. We're done here.
Takes you under his wing.
Adler? Bullshit. If it's true, that means your parents were double agents. Or worse.
Never! Just the truth about my parents. They revealed how deep the CIA rot goes, murdering their own, their best.
Manipulation. You can't believe anything they told you. They knew your weak spot.
Spoken like a true believer. You're nothing without the CIA, Woods. Pantheon took me in, showed me their vision for the agency.
What do they fucking want, Harrow?
This is a pivotal moment in history, Woods. The United States is about to become the world's lone superpower. Do you really think an organization as corrupt, as decadent as the CIA should pull the world's strings in a new world order? We'll make sure that doesn't happen. After years of studying their strengths and their flaws from the inside, Pantheon is ready to take the reins once our current leadership is gone. Once they've been discredited and shamed, as they deserve.
You're fucking crazy.
We're going to give Americans a reality check. The CIA can't even keep them safe from the likes of Saddam Hussein and his terrible new weapon.
A false flag attack? They won't buy that bullshit.
Oh, they'll believe whatever narrative confirms what they want to believe. That's the easiest part of it all.
How do you know someone else didn't kill your parents? They could have been the goddamn Pantheon themselves. You were a kid. Can you really trust your own memories?
Target's eliminated.
It was.
How can you be so sure?
Target's eliminated.
I know it was.
It wasn't Adler.
You are so, so confused. Shard to place.
Tell me the Pantheon's plan, Harrow. Where did you send the cradle?
I'm close. The mirror is almost complete.
You can't undo what's already happened.
Harrow!
No.
You okay?
Don't you understand? You can't beat me. You're a part of me. We are in this together. Till the end.
Hello! Marshall, we're losing her.
That's not an option.
Coming our way!
movement on the left.
Hold your ground.
They're everywhere.
Get those turrets set up.
Once a day. They're down.
We did it! He's off to meet his maker.
Marshal, take their inside.
Shit! Everyone into the house.
Gates on me.
Everyone okay?
Never been better.
Agree to disagree.
I'm going out there.
Wait, not clear.
No more wait.
Clear off that bridge.
Two more!
One down!
Liza!
Case, get him out of there!
I'm hit! There's no time! We must blow the bridge now!
No, get clear! We can hold him off!
We've got incoming armor!
Intact. I can see inside.
What's in the mirror?
Avalon.
The attacks in Avalon?
No. Avalon's where they'll take me once I'm free again. We plan it all from there.
We need the cradle.
I'm on it.
Your reality's breaking down.
Push back, Hera.
Can you feel yourself vanishing, Jane? Soon you'll simply be a memory like everything else. Don't worry.
Thank you.
cradle's in Washington, D.C., the Capitol building. They're just waiting on my word to release it.
Jesus Christ. That's 5,000 miles from here.
It's awful. Everyone within blocks of the Capitol will be infected.
Why?
Because Livingston's head will roll for an intelligence failure of this magnitude. Failure to stop an attack on our capital. An attack using a CIA-funded bioweapon, no less. And someone else will take his place.
You.
Me. The Pantheon will finally control the institution that cast them out. I'm fading, Frank. You have to stop this. Stop me.
We may have one last card to play.
Give me something good!
The cradle's in D.C., the Capitol building. They're gonna release it after grabbing Harrow.
Holy shit.
I let Livingston know. Let's see if that asshole finally listens.
Copy that.
Fuck!
Woods! Woods!
It's go time. Fuck!
I want him alive. I'm so sad to see you like this, Woods. You try so hard. I'll give the order once we're airborne. Don't worry. Your suffering will be over soon.
What's Daisy? Felix, are you?
I live.
Sam, stay with him. Give us some cover fire. Add the case on me.
Go, Case. We'll be fine.
I've got him.
Case, let's go. Give me a hand. Got him in my sights.
To you! Go! Go!
wanted you out of the way.
Thanks for coming.
You getting medals or concrete boots?
Neither. But I can start with an apology.
Damn straight.
I'm not sure how you pulled it off, but it's not lost on me that you prevented one of the greatest catastrophes of our time.
So you want us back?
Something like that. Can we trust one another?
Working on it.
Right now you have something of great value. Anonymity. You're in the shadows.
No shit. We've always been in the shadows.
Not like this. Your reach is greater than it's ever been. We need you, Woods. All of you. I can provide whatever you need. Accommodations, resources, cash, additional manpower. All of it off the books.
I thought the Cold War was over. No more need for, what was it? Global gunslingers.
Yes. The Cold War may be over, but the world is more dangerous than it's ever been. The nature of our enemy is unclear now.
What do you want us to do about it?
What you've always done. Protect us. Harrow may be gone, but not the Pantheon. I need you back in Avalon.
You think you're still a threat?
I do. And worse. Whatever cabal brought Harrow into the Pantheon still lives inside our house. We thought they were long gone. But it turns out, they never left.
Talking back, I'm talking back, I'm talking back.